Years ago, when I was very young and just at the Magic, I went up to Tannen's Magic Shop. And if any of you have been there, the doors open and that's it. It opened right to the shop. And there were a crowd of people and always in the corner. Now, those of you who have read some of my stuff, this will be redundant because I've written this. There were John Scarney, Dave Vernon, and S. Leo Horowitz, the three of them standing together and talking. And when I first came out, I said, oh my God, Dave Vernon, John Scarney, S. And I took a step toward them, and I called them the triumvirate. For each step I took toward them, the three of them in unison stepped away. It was like a ballet. They wouldn't let me near them, so okay. All right, now why am I telling you that? I stopped trying, and every Saturday, which is when we went up to Tannen's, there they were. Now, there was a trick, there was a magician by the name of Louis Zingoni, right? And the Zingoni spread, absolutely. And the Zingoni spread is he had three cards selected, and then he would shuffle for about a half hour. Because what he was doing, he counted the cards between the selections. And then he would count to it, like if the top one was 14th, he had to do 1, 2, 3, 4, you know. And then the next one, well, I didn't want to do that. So I came up with my spread control. So now why am I telling you this story? A few weeks pass, and I'm up in Tannen's, and I was very young then, so I'm at the counter with a bunch of young guys, also doing magic, and I'm doing my spread control.